inspecting. Your suit integrity is compromised. Let me fix that. Job done.
System's pretty hard. It came from the substation ahead. There's a magnetosphere around Talos 1 that keeps the sun from cooking your insides. Hopefully the generator isn't dying. For your sake. I'll be fine.
Approach. Excuse me.
Listen, just sit tight. Don't go into that chamber. I'm going to... Chief Elazar, we'll get a security team your way ASAP.
The shockwave imminent. Warning. Seek shelter. Plasma shockwave in.
Dr. Gear.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
let them do this to you.
How does it feel? Do you remember? The first time you said it was like you were outside yourself, like time itself had bent its knee, waiting for you to decide. You moved my chair without touching it. Gave me chills. Possibilities. You became something. You that day. Something higher.
Four.
I knew then.
Three.
As I believe now.
One.
Our mission is to lift up all humanity in the same way.
Requesting new operator.
Hello, nice to see you. Pardon me. Diagnosing, you're suffering from radiation poisoning. I advise immediate medical intervention. Try to relax. All done. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
2, 1.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. shelter. Plasma shockwave in 10, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plasma shockwave in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello, good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Outside the containment cylinder. Until now.
Inspecting. Your suit's leaking. I'll manage that for you.
Job done.
This is Chief Engineer Ilyushin. The power plant has been compromised. I repeat, the power plant has been compromised.
It's about time, Sam.
Chief, I'm not a comm tech. I'm doing the best I can.
Micah, this is Security Chief Elazar. Can you hear me?
Sarah? Yes, I can hear you.
Been trying to patch into the PA. My team's in the cargo bay, and those things are in here too. They're crawling all over the station. Check everything around you. Hit it with a wrench.
Check the wrench first.
Sam, he's right. These things, smash every freestanding thing and see if it comes back at you. Get to a secure area, and when you're safe, call me via transcribe. I'm sending you a secure contact, all right?
Understood. I left my transcribe in the coolant monitoring station. Adding them now. I can load myself in.
Are you okay?
I'm just catching my breath. Sarah, can you tell me what happened?
Micah, get safe, then call.
Nice work. The entrance to deep storage is off the Arboretum. Your brother's office is up here as well. Jupiter in his palace at the top of the heavens. He used to say that behind his back. But that would make you... what? Neptune? Pluto.
Engineer, Alden Graves, hit a kill switch in the license for neural mod plans. Shame. He was a solid engineer. I think he was suspicious of the more exotic components. You'll need to use this workstation to reset the license. This office is in the Neuromod division.
Officer Jha, this is Chief Elazar.
Jha here, Chief. How can I help you?
I need you to report to Deep Storage and get Chief Sho to reactivate the tracker on Grant Lockwood. HR deactivated it as part of the termination, but we don't have a record of him on the departing shuttle. I want to know where he is and escort him where he needs to go.
On it, Chief.
Faster and safer than having to fly through the guts again.
Hey, over here! Open this door! Please! There's something after me! Can you get it open?
Bitte lass mich kommen.